Alright everybody, welcome back to Kirby's Epic Yarn. This is level 7-3, Cloud Palace. Again, we're getting very close to the boss. I'm actually pretty excited to do and record that. Can't remember if I hated this level or kind of liked it. Seems like a cool concept here, though. Got it. Okay. This is pretty cool. Okay. I'm gonna be bouncing on these things to get these gems. How do you go higher? Aww. Okay, there's gonna be a way to make them go higher. Maybe if I stamp down, I'm trying to remember. Okay, that seemed to make me go really high. Hang on. I could do this. I just need to grab up there. There we go. Okay, treasure number one is Cloud Rug. Okay, see what's over here. Ooh, there's a crystal star up there. Maybe I should go up there then. I shall do that. Just gotta do a quick swing at that part. Okay, I got that, and let's just move on. There's our buddies here again. Oh. I wasn't sure if this was part of the background or if it was like solid ground or solid cloud. Yeah, we'll go with that. Ooh. Oh, no, no, no. Aw. Yeah, these things are kind of awkward to travel on. Crap. Thing just trolled me. Trying to collect stuff here. Oh, great. Taking you with me. Wait, that didn't do anything. Just leave me alone. Okay. I think he's gone. He better be. I think the worst thing here would be to fall. Almost did there. I'd like my thumb slipped off the Wii remote. I mean, this level, you know, so far it's pretty cool, but like I can imagine this being kind of annoying to go back to if you like miss something or whatever. Okay, just wanted to check what was up here if there was anything. Yep, there's a treasure up here. Treasure number two is bubbly soda. We got pancakes last time, we got soda this time. Would not be surprised to see like a hamburger or something like that in the next one. Let's see. Oh wait, you know what? Oh wait, here. I didn't go up here. Okay. That'll be helpful for later on. Kind of a reckless move there, but you know, no well. No, not the bees! Aw. Okay, need to get up here. Get all these, just in case. Nice. Oh, okay, there's no ground down here. Crap, I want to grab this, though. Okay. Like, I really thought I was going to fall, and, like, my stomach sank. Oh, that would have been awful. Which one is this again? Oh, okay, cool. I love seeing this because, well, for one, it's cool, and you get the awesome music here. This is, like, really one of my favorite themes in the game. Ah! Okay, you guys need to go. Okay, you know what? I don't have time for you guys. It's a lot of stuff flying around. Oh, I got hit! Grabbing these. Back to Silva. Okay, I'm trying to keep up with the screen here. It's kind of moving faster than I am a little bit. Oh! Oh! Phew, okay. Yeah, I'm going up here. Oh no, the CD's down there! That always happens, I swear. That's just great. Oh, you can hold one to just rapid fire. I've been mashing one. See, I went up to the top part because there are, like, visible gems there. I should've just went to the bottom. I, like, second-guessed myself. I'm tired of this thing bothering me earlier. Hopefully I get the gold here. I got hit a couple times, but it seemed like I was getting a lot of gems throughout the level. Okay, should be pretty close to being defeated here. Somewhat close. Yeah, none of that. There you go. God, I... It's still, like, kind of upsetting that I just missed that CD. I wonder if it... Oh yeah, this ends here. I don't think I'm gonna get the gold. Close, but yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go through the level again. I'm gonna get the CD and then... try to get this gold. Okay. The gold thing wasn't really a huge deal because I had to go through here again for that CD. And the CD's like towards the end of the level anyway. That last section's pretty fun though. It's just that first part is kind of tedious. It's the Castle DDD, right? Yep. Okay, we're gonna get that to that in a moment. I just gotta go back here first. Probably just skip through the level and grab the CD. Skip to that. Okay. Okay, so I got the CD, finally got the gold after like 3 attempts through the level. Okay. He had some particularly bad runs before this ending. But now it's done and over with. We can move on. Yeah, look how much more beads I got and gems that I got this time. Okay, so then that's done. There. Now that's done. There we go. We can move on to the next level, which is Castle DDD.